Welcome back to Weymouth. The sun is shining, the wind is blowing strongly, so much so that we hear that the race might be put back, but it's maybe also the fact that so many people are here to register. There's an awful lot of people to push through the whole process of signing on, so the race might be pushed back here, but that doesn't mean things aren't happening in the rest of the world. Remember, Bart's Bash is a global race, and we've already had racing and a lot of excitement on the other side of the world, in Australia, for example.
Yes, we have. I think we're going to take a little look at what's been going over on the other side of the pond.
G'day. I'm Grant Simmer.
And Will McCarthy.
And we're doing it for Bart today in Sydney Harbour, racing Etchells.
Three races today, and relying on Bart to pick a few shifts for us.
Okay.
We're only too happy as the Parents River Sailing Club to participate.
I'm with the Ancient Mariners, and we're at the old parts of sail in the Hartley 16 up there.
And I'm James O'Donoghue, and I'm one of the scrutineers. Mr. Ether here is the other scrutineer, and we're going to make sure that all boats comply and that the race is run fairly and to the rules and regulations set out by Guinness.
What are you guys looking forward to today?
Well, we're looking forward to having a go and sailing and participating in a Guinness World Record.
And not crashing. And hopefully we'll finish.
And so Bart's Bash is awesome.
And make the unicorns happy.
Yay.
Now we're going to...
The wind is definitely howling, and I'm going to take a little look in here because this is where registration is happening, and it's so busy. Come and have a little look. Mind the bag. Here we go. Look at all of these guys signing up. So exciting. We have got three races today. And look, they can all see themselves on the TV screens behind, which is quite funny. So this is where registration is happening. So everyone that is taking part in the races today here in Weymouth is going to be in here. They're signing up. And the first race, I think, is going to have to be pushed back. There's just too many of them. It's crazy. Now, I believe we had a little word with Ben Ainsley, who is somewhere else in the country. But let's take a look at what he has to say.
Well, we're all set here at Queen Mary Sailing Club. And what a beautiful morning. Fantastic conditions. We're really blessed. And just on behalf of the Andrew Simpson Sailing Foundation and all of Bart's mates and everybody behind this, a huge thank you for all the efforts to make this such a special day. And we've got over 15,000 people out in the water, which is, you know, truly remarkable and a real mark of Andrew and the support and love there is out there for him, and also for the sport of sailing to, you know, keep sending the message, keep inspiring youngsters to get out on the water. So again, massive thanks for all of your help and support, and have a wonderful day.
So this is one of the boats about to take part here in Weymouth. It's an international moth. It flies above the water, one of the fastest boats that you can sail anywhere in the sailing world. This one happens to be owned by Paul Goodison, Olympic champion. Morning, Paul.
How are we doing?
What a great morning here. Just tell us, not only are you competing in Bart's Bash, but the whole event and the whole foundation is very special to your heart. Just tell us about that.
Oh, no, it's a fantastic opportunity for, I guess, inspire the next generation. I've been involved with the Bart's Foundation since the beginning, helping set it up and move things forwards. And this today is kind of almost what the last 12 months have been about, putting this in place so we can have, I guess, the biggest race in the world, fingers crossed. And just seeing the atmosphere around, everybody's here, everybody's excited. It's, and I'm really excited to get out there on the water.
And you're doing how many races today?
So we have three races going off today in Weymouth. So the first one, I'm going to try and beat everybody around in the moth. So that's going to be good in the fast boat. And then I guess the most special race in the second race, I'm going to try and go sailing with Ian and little Freddie, Bart's son, which is going to be quite special. And then the final race, we're going to do some sailing in the Picos with kids that have been introduced to sailing through the foundation. It's kind of, they're new to the sport, and that's really what it's all about, trying to get these kids who wouldn't have the opportunity to get into sailing, come and try it out. This is a sport that we've loved, one that Bart loved, and one that we've had so much fun doing. So it's a very special day for everybody today.
Well, best of luck in all three races, Paul. We expect great things from you, and what a great way to kick off the foundation with Bart's Bash.
I found myself a dog. Look at this guy. Hello, Theo. Say hello. Now, I'm also joined, part of the dog, by Charlotte and Alex. Hello, Charlotte. How are you doing?
Hi, yeah, I'm good. I'm really looking forward to today. It's pretty windy, but looking forward to it.
And Alex, are you excited?
Yeah. Very excited. It's nice to have some wind. So I'm looking forward to not capsizing, hopefully. And yeah, really good.
Is the dog going with you?
He might be going in the loop. He might be. Depends. See how he's feeling. But he's got a little life jacket, so he might be going in the.
Good stuff, get back involved, really for a really good cause as well. So,
are you going to win?
I'll try, that's the aim for it. Gonna give it a best shot and see what happens.
Positive thoughts, I love it. Theo, are we gonna win? Absolutely not. And there's your lovely boat behind. Is that the one you're sailing in?
Yeah, that's my sister's
boat.
That's
my one, yeah.
That's yours, Charlotte. I love the way she took hold of that. No, that's actually my boat. Good luck, girls. Thank you very much for joining me. Theo, good luck. I love it. We're going to win. Feels the force. And I believe we're going to go to Ireland and see what our Irish buddies have been getting up to today.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Bart's Bash 2014, all the way from Dublin. Anyway, we've got water. We've got wind, we've got a sail area. Now all we need is everybody to turn up this morning and make sure they've had their breakfast rolls. Okay, so game on. We'll see you in about 2 hours' time. Hopefully, we'll be a little bit further along the road. Bye.
There you go, still windy, fabulous news there from Ireland. It's all kicking off all over the world. Everyone's getting involved. Bart's Bash has arrived. And I hope that we're going to have some good racing, but not till later on. And I believe that we've got some friends, Team Oracle, from the United States. Let's see what they're up to.
I'm Joe Spooner.
And I'm Matt Cassidy.
We're from Oracle Racing. We're here in Ibiza, Spain, for the 52 Super Series. We're racing in the last event of the season. I'm on board Team Gladiator.
And I'm on Quantum Racing.
And we're really looking forward to it.
So, well done, Charlotte.
Running around the car park, I made it. Oh God, that's all exciting. There's so much going on. It's really, really a great day, isn't it? It's all kicking off.
Look at all the kids behind us, being taught the rudiments of how to paddle. That's how you get back ashore when you've forgotten how to sail.
So when your boat sinks and you're in the water, they're going to save you.
Such confidence you have in me.
You're going to be good. We've just had news that the total so far collected is 140. Over £140,000. I mean,
wow,
how
that is going up
is that?
So quick at the moment.
It's just amazing. Don't forget, keep donating. You can text in the UK. It's really, really simple. The number's on the screen. It's BART76, followed by the amount that you'd like to donate. For example, £10 would be lovely, to 70070. It is so easy. Do it now on your phone. Get your phone out.
If you're overseas, that doesn't work for you, but you can go to the website, bartsbash.co.uk, and go to the Just Giving page. So wherever you are in the world, you can donate, and that money goes towards creating opportunities for kids to get into sailing for future generations.
Some really great causes. And don't forget to keep tweeting us, hashtag SailOnBart, at Bart's Bash. Let us know what you're up to. Send in your pictures, send in your videos, and I believe we'll be joining you again at around 11 o'clock. See you then.